타코야끼 좋아해.
뜨거워.
나래.
All tight little compact pieces here, so that'll each one of those will be its own onion, as you can see.
So each one of these sections between the poles we call a bay.
Bananas, but yeah, similar. Oh. Plantains would be great. Yeah, those are new this year. Those we got from a breeder in Hawaii.
Arts and Ecology Workspace. What we do in here is we are working with all the material streams that are covered.
So what you're drinking is a shrub, and for those of you that are not familiar with a shrub, it's essentially just a very fancy lemonade.
A couple different kinds of bones. So the black bones on the right are what we call bone char. We've started making char.
If I'm not mistaken,
varieties of different things were all that because.
All right. We're gonna go. Does anybody want to take a little here? Maybe a little hot.
Welcome to the main. I'm not to say that this is something that we invented. It is not. There's very little that's original in the world of food and cooking. People have been using. You get that kind of like that like toasty, nutty. This table is on that side. The table is using.
I think the grape beets are related to like Riesling, so you can just eat it.
Cuk 짜는 것 같은데 눌러서.
1 So first we have pork, first egg roll flint corn polenta, and shiitake mushrooms.
Corn.
Bread pudding, pickled cherries, whipped cream, and a tiramisu with mint powder and coffee.
고기를 투하합니다.
Detroit, three playoffs.